Hello everyone. So in a given situation, he says that is the amplitude of a simple harmonic motion is given, that is a 0.06 meter.